back to my channel. It's your girl Charisma. To all my new subs, welcome to my K-Squad. Let's jump right into this review. What's up to all my K-Squad? So today we're going to be talking about this beautiful unit that was sent to me from ebonyline.com. This is from Sensationnail. Her name is Laisha. Been wanting to review this for a long time, you guys. She's not like a new wig. She's kind of been around the block a little bit as far as reviews are concerned, but better late than never. She is absolutely gorgeous. So this is gonna run you $32.95 over at ebonyline.com. I will leave all the links down below so you guys can go ahead over there and purchase her. I have her in the color number one, and she is just everything. Been looking for a long, wavy pattern wig for a hot minute. And I'm telling y'all, this is just, this is just giving me life, you guys. So let's just jump right into the description of the unit. It says here that this is a 100% premium fiber synthetic lace front wig unit. The length is extra long. She is heat safe up to 350 to 400 degrees. Wavy yaki style, lightweight unit, salon inspired cut and color, and ear to ear lace with baby hair. So like I said, this does come with ear to ear Swiss lace, and I did cut the lace. As far as the hairline concerned, the hairline is absolutely perfect. The hairline looks very, very natural. It doesn't look unnatural at all. I'm going to show you guys the hairline right here. So this is the hairline here. It looks really natural. I'm really pleased with her. And as far as baby hair are concerned, you guys already know how I feel about baby hair, but I did go ahead and swoop the baby hair into the unit, and that looks natural as well. I'm really surprised with that. The baby hair looks really natural swooped into the unit. But as always, it's my wig. It's my prerogative. I can do what I want to do. Right, Ted? We out of here. This did come with a 5-inch lace deep part. The part is absolutely perfect. All I did was add my little powder or my concealer, whatever you want to use. You do not have to pluck this unit, but I went ahead and plucked her just a tiny bit. But you don't have to pluck her if you don't want to. She really didn't need it. I just kind of plucked her right there in the middle, just for a little bit more, for it to look a little bit more natural. That's all I did, but you do not have to do that. Now, the two combs in the front with one in the back with adjustable straps. I don't have anything adjusted. This is big head girl friendly. She is sitting on my head really snug. It is a breathable cap, very comfortable. The density is great. It's a very thick unit, but it's not weighing me down or anything like that. It's very, very comfortable. Don't feel any tracks in the unit, so that's a good sign for the, as far as the density is concerned. Loving that. And let's just get into the wave pattern here, because ma'am, I'm really, this is really making me want to go out and buy a fur coat. Like, this is giving me serious Dominique Devereaux vibes. For all you youngins who don't know who Dominique Devereaux is, girl, you better go Google that. You better go Google that. Go Google. But yeah, this is really beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. The waves go all the way down, and it says that it's a long unit. Didn't give me like an actual length on there, but I'm gonna go with 30 inches because she's coming right to my waistline. If you guys can see that, right to my waistline. The unit is even all the way around, so even if you rocked her to the back, it's going to lay even. This is just this unit. First off, when I pulled it out the pack, it did pretty much look like the stock car, but I wanted it to lay super flat on top of my head. So one, I went ahead and I took a wand curler and kind of laid her down a little bit. I also put mousse in the unit to tame the waves a little bit. It was a little bit bushy for my liking. I didn't really like that, so I did put mousse in her, and then I also went through her with a wide tooth comb. Do not go through this unit with a paddle brush. It's not going to do anything but fill up that volume, and you're going to be looking like a big old bushy tree, ma'am, and we don't want that. But you can also go through her, like I said, with a wide tooth comb, and just look at that. She just flows right through her, just flows right through the hair. As far as tangling and shedding, I haven't gotten any shedding, but obviously this is going to tangle because this is a long unit and she's already tangling at the bottom. But like I said, if you take care of your wigs will take care of you. And you can already tell, look at that. See how she's starting to get like kind of fluffed up just by me combing her out. So like I said, if you don't want her laying flat, you can always just leave it as is. But I put mousse in her because I want her to lay completely flat. And I think it just came out absolutely beautiful. This is a natural looking unit. I love the texture. It's a soft yaki texture. It doesn't look wiggy to me. You don't need any dry shampoo on this unit. It just has a natural sheen of its own, and that's just great. really loving the natural sheen on this unit. Definitely a throw on a go wig, her to the back as a full ponytail. I think that would be absolutely gorgeous if you just kind of pulled her back a little bit and rock that ponytail. That would be absolutely gorgeous. So I mean, there's different things you can do with Miss Laisha, but she's very versatile and I am loving that. This is just giving me everything, ma'am. This is giving me everything. This is giving me Cher. This is just giving me all the divas that just, oh my God, girl, Alanis Morissette. Ooh, I am telling my age, ma'am. I am telling my age, but guess what? At least I don't look my age though. It does come in 14 different colors, so if you don't want to rock the natural number one, you can go ahead and take her all the way up to 613 if you want to, ma'am. It's totally up to you, but I think she's gorgeous in this color because she looks so friggin' natural. This is just giving me everything. Do you guys like this? That's pretty much it for this review. If you approved of my content today, go ahead and give me a really big thumbs up. I would appreciate that. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not already subscribed, because if you're watching this and you're not subscribed, you are a fraud. Subscribe to my channel. Anywho, don't forget to click this recent upload. She's popping up around here somewhere. And also share my video all over social media. Follow me on social media at Charisma's World. And until next time, my beautiful dolls, I'll see you guys. Stay beautiful and blessed. Bye.